talk briefly about the resolution, average resolutions.
Yeah, well, a few things here. Well, first of all, not so much people consider 4K, probably because of the cost of processing and delivery. And as we saw in devices chart, there are not so many devices that are actually capable of showing that 4K content in its full scale and full beauty. Almost three quarters are 1080p, which looks good on big screens, laptops, even mobile devices. So it's kind of a de facto standard for end user delivery. Interestingly, 720p 60 fps is almost as much as 30 fps of like 720p 30 fps. I consider it as a kind of trade-off for those who don't want to pay extra for 1080p delivery, but still want to show some smooth pictures because, you know, 60 frames per second looks good, let's say. So other than that, 1080p, it's here to stay. So just a question of the frames per second.